Camp High Hopes. I'm Tori, and today we are going to play a fun game of water balloon volleyball. What you'll need is a balloon. We actually used a regular balloon because it's a little sturdier, so you can get more throws in. And then some damp towels or small throw blankets, which my friend just threw at me. And then you'll need some friends. We got some friend camp volunteers today. They love camp just as much as we do, so they volunteered their time to come play a fun game. And we have a fun net here at camp, but if you don't have a net, you can always just play catch between you and some friends with the water balloon. Now go have fun!